actually the entire Petrolul team that are defending that situation just turn their back on the ball. Jonjo Shelby very smartly knocks that in along the floor to Michu. He dummies it and then Ravage hits it. Bit of a deflection and it flashes in the net. But it has been coming and they do deserve their lead.
Finally going in off Ovidio Hoban. Completely flouncing the goalkeeper.
I said it was an unnecessary free kick to concede, which it was, and then it's pounded. I have drifted into good areas. He's never in a hurry to get there. He never looks like he wants to get there too soon. He's always just jogging. Look at him now. Then all of a sudden, when he realises something might be there for him, he just switches on and just stabs a foot out and knocks one in the back of the net. From a Petrolul perspective, once more, as soon as the ball goes in behind and they switch off, they're not aware of where runners are. All the credit there to Hernandez, who doesn't give that cross up, slides in to put something on it. Michu gets himself another goal, which he looks quite pleased with.
Moderately.
You watch it. His sprints back, gets a really good foot in there to Britton, who knocks it out wide immediately to Hernandez. Now, is he looking for the cutback on body or the far post? He just clips it up perfectly for Wayne Routledge and says, go on, just put your head on that, score yourself a goal. Another beautifully constructed move. Pace with genuine quality and a lovely finish.
One of football's shortest lists, Sandy. Headed goals by Wayne Routledge.
Michu this time, Bonnie with that initial header, it goes out to Routledge. He again cuts inside. He's wanting options, he's looking for runners. He just waits and supplies Michu perfectly. And that time again, a lovely fast ball across the 6-yard box.
It's a home goal by the goalkeeper in the end.
He's just got back on it, John, hasn't he? He's just sat back on it, hit his arm maybe and gone in. Just there, yeah. He is. He's just elbowed that now, I'm afraid.
Into an OG.
Leon Britton out to Taylor down the left side. They then find the Guzman. He ends up selling one or two dummies. Could have had a shot himself. Gives it to Michu. Just looks up and finds Pozuelo. That is a very cool, comfortable finish. Put the goalkeeper down, he's waiting for the goalkeeper to go down. Just pops it over him. Lovely stuff.
Cool, calm, considered.
That is a fabulous goal, that really is. There's a five down. Well, within his rights there, so just maybe take a touch and drop it to someone else on the edge of the box. Why not? Why not indeed? I mentioned shop windows. I mentioned you're just trying to give somebody something to look at and think about and consider. Well, he might have just done that. That is a brilliant, brilliant goal.
And it makes him the joint top scorer in this season's Euro.